Any deals you've ever free but also how to get all deals you free.
I'm about to get the Fury song. Why am I so fucking good? How'd I call that? Alright, what is good? What is happening? How is everybody doing today? My name is Chuck, and welcome back to a brand new Black Ops 3 video. And if you guys are here today, and this one is, I want to be showing you guys my top methods on how to be able to acquire any single DLC weapon within Black Ops 3. Whether this has just come out at the time you guys are watching this, or this is later on, this is worked for every single bit of DLC weapons we've got with the Black Ops 3. So I figure I'd put it all into one video and share with you guys here today. So I'm just going to ask for a massive like goal today of 1,000 likes. I know I've asked for that a little bit in the past, but if you guys could really do that for me and really just make my day, you guys are absolute beasts if you could possibly do that for me. And also, thank you guys so, so much for 80,000 subscribers. We just hit that today. I was sleeping when it happened, but I had a couple subscribers go ahead and tweet that at me. You guys are going to be able to see it up here on screen. But thank you guys for 80,000 and supporting me. We're only 20,000 away from that big 100K. You know, we're just on up there every single day. Thank you guys so much for the support, and let's get right into today's video. Before I actually do talk about today's methods on getting the DLC weapons, I did mention a lot of stuff about getting Call of Duty points and giving away 5,000. Well, I did give away 5,000 COD points, really not just give away the COD points, but the winner was J-Dog, aka Justin. I'll show you guys an image up here on screen. I sent him $40 over on PayPal. That way he can do with the $40 with whatever he chooses, because that is the value of Call of Duty points on the PlayStation Store, the Xbox Live Marketplace. I think it's like $39.99, but you know, I wasn't going to send that. I was going to send the whole $40. So, you know, he can go ahead and do with it whatever he chooses. But if you guys want to be entered in to win any Call of Duty points like that, like 5,000 COD points, then go ahead and drop a like on the video as well as a comment. That will enter you guys in. Well, let's actually talk about how to get these DLC weapons for free. So getting the DLC weapons for free is not necessarily an easy task. Or just even acquiring DLC weapons, you know, out of supply drops is not necessarily the easiest thing. Last night, or maybe at the beginning of this video, you guys saw a pretty nice intro clip of me predicting myself getting the Fury song because I saw it pop up. It's just kind of a random, you know, sort of supply drop. I was opening at the very end of the night, decided to open up my Elgato, and I happened to get it. Do I want the Fury song? No, because I already have it, but that seems to be one of the more common DLC weapons I generally get. I don't really get, you know, the new stuff, you know, right off the bat. I always tend to get it, you know, when it's not really needed anymore, or it's not really useful for me to have it or to open it for a video or something. That's the main reason I want to get the DLC weapons really fast. I did a $150 COD point opening screen, so I basically spent $150 on COD points. I managed to get 9 weapons. It was a little while back as soon as the Banshee, the Rift, and all that other stuff sort of dropped, but it was kind of taking a lot out of my wallet. And so one of the things I was not able to prepare for was being able to have some funds saved up for, you know, just being able to do this. So I'm going to take stuff out of my bank account, which I actually had to do. So one of the things I'm going to talk to you guys about is the sponsor I do have, which is always the top link in the description. It's going to be this thing called Free My App. And one of the reasons I do like to talk to you guys about it, or I'm going to be bringing it up in this video, is because Free My App is probably the best application out there for you guys to be able to get free gift cards and COD points and use it for a variety of things. So I'll explain to you guys here real fast on how this works. So basically, what you go do is you can go hit the link in the description below. You just go ahead and download the application. It works for either iPhone or Android, but in my case, I do have an iPhone, so that's basically what I do it on. And what you do within the application is download other apps. And all you have to do is leave it running on your phone for 30 seconds. So what I want to do just right here while I'm talking about it in this video is I'm going to hit the timer on my phone just to show you guys that it really doesn't take anything at all. So I'm going to go ahead and hit start. We're going to wait for 30 seconds to go by, and basically that's all that's going to happen right there. I'm going to show you guys this. Literally all it takes for you just to leave an application running on your phone. Because the best thing about this whole thing is that you can just leave an application running on your phone for 30 seconds, like literally just launch it up after you download it and leave it there. And that's all you're going to have to do to get your points. So you can be watching TV, playing some Xbox, do whatever you want to do, and then bam, you've acquired 100, 200 points to be able to go ahead and redeem in your point section. And bam, right here, 30 seconds, that's literally all it took for me to be able to get 2000, you can go head over to the redeem section and get yourself either a PSN card, an Xbox Live gift card, or even something else of that nature, whether it be Amazon or anything else. You can even choose to donate if you feel so kind and don't want to do that. But I know a lot of you guys want the COD points, so just go ahead and choose your Xbox Live, your PSN, and it does get to you very quickly. So that's pretty awesome about that, and that's the reason I like to bring it to you guys, because it's really simple. Effective, and it does save you guys a ton of time and a ton of money on, you know, just in some frustration on putting some real life money into getting